Hello everybody, and this is War Mary Wallace here, and today we're going to be playing a little bit different game called Super Turtle Launch, I think. I don't know. It's pretty funny though. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Can I afford something? I can afford a new gun. Ew. I got an achievement for that. This game is kind of hard to control though, because you have to like not only shoot him, but like shoot the turtle, but you also have to like control that he's going forward. Almost got the money. And he gets up and he's fine. He just sits there and he's like, hey. Boom. That was terrible. I forgot that I have to actually press. Oh, it's a bomb and some money. Give me the money. Thanks, I got some of it, not all of it. Jeez, I am not very good at this game. I don't think I should use all of my bullets at the beginning of the thing. What time are we at? We're at 3:24. Oh, I just now realized I can shoot him with my left hand. That makes it much easier. Jesus Christ. That's one way to go out. Jesus. Jesus. Thank you. I got a vest. Look at that. Look at that. Just sitting there. I'm gonna save it. Hang on. I'll upload the photos. Upload. Go. Can I afford something? I can afford a new cannon. How can a slingshot be better than a circus cannon? Hey, that's pretty good! I just topped my best, didn't I? By a lot. Please get 1,000, please get 1,000, come on. Oh, so close. If I could stop at 666 and get a best on that, I would be hilarious. But now I've got a best further than that, so not gonna happen. Dang it. I'm not very good at this game. But I mean, it's still fun. Yes! Oh, so close. All right, let's see. Wait, I wonder what happens when I do a thing. Even at max power, it just kinda like drops him on the ground. I thought it would launch him backwards and there would be a secret. But no. I'm just kind of sitting there in front of the destroyed robot. Well, I've just about hit the 10-minute mark, so I'll end the video here. So this has been Idiot Plays. I hope you had fun, and I will see you in the next video.